I don't understand. Do you mean you wake up one morning and ask me to take care of a child I know nothing about? What do you take me for? Is it because I kept you quiet when you impregnated that woman? Right? So, what? Where? So you sent her to my house already? Without first discussing it with me? Listen, I just want you to... Hello? Hello?
Hey! I'm a little nervous, you fine. You just gallant everywhere. Come on, my papa girl, who I? You find pass my mama no find reach you. Hey! No, mama. She everywhere. She get phone, she get fat, she carry everywhere, she gallant. No, mama. You know they photogenic at all, oh? You know they photogenic. You find physical as you dey say. Hey!
What's this? What's happening? What's
this? Later. He's talking to you.
Mama, I mean, no vex, so you fit borrow me 150. Look, I give
you. You don't have 150. Ebere, please check my purse. Bring 150 and give the bike man, please.
Okay.
Bring down your box now.
Okay, let me bring down.
Please give the white man.
Thank you.
No, mama. Mama, sit down. Sit down. You know, mama? Fine woman. Hey, oh my God. Abe, help me put the box inside. Mama, yes. Hey, you too fine.
Please, help her take the box inside.
Hey, thank you for the box.
Your father sent her here because the person he sold his house in the city has been threatening to arrest him if he doesn't move out of the house immediately. And according to him, he does not have any money to take care of her.
So why did he not send her back to her mother? Why here?
That one. She left immediately his money finished. Your father said he doesn't even know her whereabouts.
Ha.
Yes.
Hey.
I knew it. I knew it will result to this. When your father was busy lavishing his money on her. I knew it. Funny enough, your father did not even wait for me to say yes or no. The next minute, the girl is here.
Papa is very heartless, so. After everything, leaving us in this miserable house to suffer, he still has the guts to send another woman's child here. Papa is wicked. Mommy, please send her back. We don't have enough to... Look at her. You know how we are feeding. Send her back. We cannot take care of ourselves, let alone another person.
Eh? How I wish I can. How I wish I can. Honestly, I don't know. Somehow I'm left with no choice. After all, it was the mother that offended me. The little girl is innocent. And the way I see it, I don't think she has anywhere to go to.
Sometimes I wonder why you tolerate everything Papa does. I just hope you are making the right decision. No? Anything he does, you tolerate everything. It's not good.
My daughter, your father was never like this. Yes. Your father was the nicest man I've ever met in my entire life. He loved me to a fault. He worshipped the ground I stepped on. But suddenly, everything turned around. The moment he made money, he became a different person entirely. Anyway, please hurry up so you can go to the junction and sell, please. Let's forget about this for now, okay?
So, are we not going to leave her alone in this house?
I don't know. Just hurry up. I just feel you can still sell. Eh? Look at the time.
By God's grace, I will. I just hope so.
Come here now, eh? Ebere, come enter. Put on in this house, food no day. So now to this food, they're very, very heartless. Eh? They carry me come keep for this village, food no day, water no day. Now so my life won't take end. I'll be water day for that place. Hey! Hey! And they know I'll be a new person for this village. Who I won't call now? Why I won't go? Why I won't even enter, safe? Eh? Nah, these people, they're very, very heartless, so. Very, very heartless. So now trenches I come in tassel, Rosa. Hey! Rosa. Rosa, Rosa. They know I'm the new person for this village. And I don't know anywhere. She said, why won't enter now? Everybody knows Rosa, Rosa, Rosa. Oh my God, Rosa. She say good for nothing, girl. Everybody knows. Hey, hey, hey. Abacha sana kama ino Abasi eguwa na
Hey Rosa, Ifeanyi nesa lezo. You were sleeping when we left the house, so we just had to go. But I brought you food.
You bring me food? I don't know the reason say una no be better people, but something tell me say una be God fearing people. Now why? I don't agree talk like that. Thank you. I don't be hungry. Oh yeah, sit down. Hey, thank you.
So Rosa, then how is our father doing?
Who should be our father? Wait, na single abi na plural. Our waiting. You and who get papa? I beg, I don't get papa. My papa don't die. Te. I don't get papa like this. If they talk papa, that one go follow come on for where papa dey. Eh? In fact, anyway we in day, go punish that man. You don't go better for that man. As he don't carry me come this or me Rosa come this far. You don't go better for him anyway we in day.
It's okay. No problem. I need to start going back to the junction.
Rosa, I beg, make I follow you now.
There's no need. I know you're hungry. Just eat so that I can go.
Don't worry, I'm not too hungry like that. Make I just dress up, follow you. No, I know it will take time.
But you're okay the way you are now.
God forbid me like this. Rosa, aka Baby the Sharp. I may not talk that one, never to be cut on fresh. Make I just go change. I know what to. You know whether my soulmate is there outside. Rosa, hey, Rosa, Rosa. Oh my God, Rosa, she say good for nothing, girl. Everybody knows Rosa, Rosa, hey, Rosa. Oh my God, Rosa, hey. She say good for nothing, girl. Everybody knows. Hey, hey. Abacha sana kama ino, abasi eguwa na nu.
This orange is very sweet. I don't even know what to put inside.
I know. Our oranges are the sweetest in this village. We can never find this kind of orange anywhere. Eh? Rosa, call it knife so that you can help me peel oranges for this guy. I beg so you can be fast. Ebere, what's in the call? I don't come here make you begin to send me message. I leave that house because more than one kill me.
Which day why I come when you begin to send me message now? Unto waiting, as your house help, I'll be errand girl. I beg, I know sabi peel orange, my man will teach me that one. Just to peel orange, Rosa. Just orange.
Okay, stand up, sit here so that he can sit down here. Stand up now, let him sit down. Stand up! Stand up!
What's wrong with you? You're crazy. You're mad. You're crazy. What's in it?
Your daughter Ebere is fighting at Omekpai Junction with one girl. It's not an easy fight.
My own Ebere?
Yes.
Fighting?
Yes, ma'am. Go and see it for yourself. It's not an easy fight. They want to kill themselves.
Go to get a bill.
Please be fast, please. Ha!
When did you turn to a street fighter? Answer me! What nonsense is this? I sent you to sell, and you abandoned the orange and started fighting. Eh?
She's the one.
Shut up! Don't explain anything. She's the one, and so? Can two wrongs make a right? And you, why did you slap her?
Okay. Mama. Ebere insults me. Ebere talks say I lack home training. She come even add say I dey very useless because I no sabi peel orange.
She's liar. She's lying, Mama.
Huh? What is wrong with you? Why? See, I told her to stand up for a customer to sit down. She said no. I tried to use her and she gave me a dirty slap. For what now?
You can lie, eh?
Shut up, bro.
See, let me just tell you, if you make any nonsense statement that I'll give you something to eat.
In my presence, you want to start round two? Ebere!
Mama.
Rosa!
Male.
Okay, now that you have finished fighting and you did not sell the orange, right? What are we going to eat? Tell me! What are we going to eat?
I'm sorry, Mama.
Hey! Jide, you're sorry. Hold your sorry. And I say you're sorry. She slapped you and you slap your own back. Constituting nuisance. Eh? Now listen, both of you. Let this be the first and the last time you will ever fight in this house. Okay, now here. In our house, now. Eh? Killing me, Matuku. No, you fight now, right? Beruza. Be careful.
Malena, she talks and
no. Shut up when I'm talking. Don't talk when I'm talking. Shut up. Nonsense. Get out of my sight. Okay. What do I do now? This girl came just yesterday. And fight has already started. Can I cope? I've been calling my husband since that yesterday. He refused to pick his call. Hey, God. I hope I can go.
Let them play this game well now. DK, how far now? That babe. That your babe now, we don't need pursue for how many weeks now? How far?
Nothing. That's Mbeke. That nonsense girl.
Do you know this girl had the audacity? She had the right to report me to her mother. Don't mean it. Her mother came here ranting, telling me I should leave her daughter alone. Me, DK. DK, electrical electronic science student. Diko Mumwa, palliative Mumwani. I should leave her daughter alone. See somebody that I want to help. I want to help the woman. I want to help their life. I want to change that girl's life. Can you imagine? Now forget about that girl, John.
See, DK, that is nonsense. If that woman know who you be for this town, not even who you be, who your uncle be, they go just gala, even they go zen.
No matter who my uncle.
who I be. The only educated man in this village. Now, do you know what I want to bring in this village? I want to bring what they call electrical, wireless something. I don't know the wireless, but I want to bring wireless something in this village. Not do you know what true. I want to do in this village?
Not true.
Can you imagine? But they made me who I be. Not they call my uncle. Now who I be.
We know, but now your uncle make you the gala this for this time. So me and you know what to do. So
which guy my uncle make me the gala in this village? Where your uncle there?
More
than washboard
guy.
Your uncle, where he
but she suppose no
package.
More washboard.
Same like this, my uncle, the package.
Now, what see they use the
package? As they are the watch, but you get it for your house. They are the watch.
Guy not insult me.
Which guy not insult
you? Come my house, come see me now. Now, what to you?
I was in a
hello people, I'm in my village, see my sister. Say hi to the camera. Shy, shy. Omali Jamila. I hope you guys like this. Amara, how are you? This is reality.
Don't you trust nobody? Hi. Auntie Ebere, who is this aunt I've been seeing you with?
This is my younger sister, and she has been with my father ever since.
Wow, you look so beautiful.
Oh, really?
Thank you, darling.
Yes. Auntie Ebere, what's her name? Her name is Rosabelle, but you can call her Rosa for short.
AKA Baby the Shop. Wow. But Auntie Ebere, I need to be on my way now. My mom sent me from Era.
No problem.
Okay. Alright. Bye, baby. Bye.
Such a respectful child. Did you get that? She said I'm pretty. Hello, people. I just came to my village.
Pretty, don't you know?
I'm pretty, I'm pretty, I'm pretty, I'm pretty, I'm pretty. Come say hi again.
I told you that we should leave this place. This sun is harsh. Leave it, let's wash later. I don't know why you're stressing yourself. And when I come to your own house, you don't allow me to do anything. Barry, my friend, I don't want you to stress yourself. That's what I'm doing. See your mouth. I don't want you to stress yourself. I pray we gather enough money so that I can register for JAMB this year. I really want to go to school. I'm tired of staying at home. We somehow now. My dear, don't worry. God is going to help you. Amen. Amen. Who's that, your sister? Rosa. That girl is everywhere in this village. There is nowhere she doesn't know. I wonder how she knows everywhere in this village more than anyone else. That girl. I don't know why I don't like that girl. She has dirty character. I don't like her. Yes. And the funny part of it is that she doesn't see anything wrong in her dirty character. My sister is very complicated. Today she's sweet. Tomorrow she's rude, annoying like one witch. But in all, I feel she's a very nice person, but I think her mother overpampered her. That's why, if you ask me. Indeed. Yes. With that her dirty smelling attitude. Ha! My dear, she needs to change you. If not, the entire villagers will start running from her. Enough about my sister. Okay. When are we joining JAMB tutorial now? We need to start preparing now. Just that I don't know how to convince Mama to allow me stop selling fruit so that I can focus. I cannot be running up and down, selling orange, coming back. It's somehow, but I don't know. You know this orange is part of where we feed from. I don't know how to tell her. But I think you should tell her and hear what she has to say.
Mm-hmm. I'll try.
I'm going to bring water now. Go and fetch water. Go and fetch water.
Come here.
Manelino, you go follow.
me up, eh? Come here now.
Male, you go follow. I don't get goats to buy if you follow. Male, you go follow.
Ha. Just look at you. Eh? You want to turn to village prostitute. Jumping from one man to another. You see that your prostitution? That spirit of prostitution, eh? Not in my house. You will take it elsewhere.
Ah, Male!
You!
Why are you making Mama pursue you? Now Mama just want to exercise herself. Okay, ask her why she didn't pursue me. Ask her.
She has turned herself to a prostitute. Eh? Jumping from one man to another. From one boy to another person. Eh? You! Obegini, my friend, told me today that she saw Rosa coming out from the bush with that Ikenna.
Ikenna?
The notorious thief.
Rosa? Of all people, Ikenna.
Okay. Look at her. Dress half naked.
Do you want to give Mama hypertension? Do you want to kill her for me?
Look, as far as I'm concerned, this is the only family I have. Papa,
dress half naked. Mama,
leave me alone.
No, leave me alone.
Mama, leave me
alone. I'm water.
Mama, leave her.
If you like,
come here.
Don't change. Mama, let's go.
Ebere, or whatever you call yourself. No try that nonsense where you just talk now. No try am again. Who you be till they talk to me? Till they warn me, Rosa? You the Chris? I be you smoke bomb. No try am again. No try that nonsense next time, else I go woze you. But tell me that. I blame that my useless papa. If no be my papa, you feel they talk to me. You feel run mouth.
I have promised Mama that I'm not going to fight you again. But if you cross the line, I'm going to beat the living daylight out of you.
Try him now. Try him. Make I put him for your body, Woto Woto. Make I squeeze you now.
Mama, let's go.
Useless girl.
Mom, leave her. Let's go. Look at her yellow hair. Dressed half naked this hot afternoon. Let's like, go.
Hey, Barry. This girl wants the whole village to start talking nonsense. Eh? She wants them to start saying that because she's not my daughter. That's why I allowed her to go astray. Eh?
Mama, leave her. Let's go. Look at this. Let's go, Mama. Mama, leave her. Mama, leave her. Let's go.
Okwage, you. Thank your stars. You see? You see you? If you try that nonsense next time again, I go design you. I go put on for your body, Woto Woto. You need grace. See this idiot? If I be in this city, you feel follow me talk. Look out, Ochi. Come on for my face.
Rosa,
I don't suffer. See, Ebere, they follow me, they talk. They follow me, they yarn.
She say good for nothing, girl. Everybody knows. Abacha sana koma inoi. Abasiegu onanuko. Hey Rosa, if any nesalezo, no ya put if na. Na so ibi, na so ibi oh. Oh, Rosa, hey Rosa, oh my car Rosa.
Saku mambayo orange, it's very sweet. You're going to like it. They are cheap.
How much?
3,200
sir. Eh? 3 waiting. Oh my car
Rosa. Sir, oh you confess now.
Everybody knows she's so good for nothing, girl. The only thing Rosa, she knows is how to fly.
Why are you moody?
She dey jump from one man to the other.
What happened now? Why is your face like this? Another.
Rosa, slow down, Mama Koji. Why are they let me run? Rosa, hey, Rosa, Rosa, hey. Oh, my girl, Rosa, Rosa, she's so good for nothing, girl.
Amuche.
No.
I can't buy these yams less than 6,000 naira. I don't have that money. That thing you are talking, I don't have it. You know, I'm just doing this because as family. If it's another person, it will be lesser than that.
Nai, I know you've tried. But take a look at the yams.
I am seeing it. Are these not small, small yams?
In the market, one of these yams is eating red. But because you're buying plenty, that's why I said, please, 2,000 naira. Check here, Nia. How many tubers of yam that I have?
Amuche, what do you want me to add again? Eh? If you know you are not comfortable with the amount, then you take it back.
Okay,
I am going somewhere.
Okay, please. Give me 10,000.
I will not give you more than 6,000. Hey. Are you selling it or not?
6,000. I don't know. Do you want money? Look at it.
Okay, you can take them back. Let me go. I have a meeting to attend.
Okay, but then. See, I know you want to patronize me. We just that 6,000 naira. Hey,
it's Amuche, I don't have time. I don't have time for this preaching.
Okay, I beg you, please. It's okay. Take it for 6,000.
I'm not ready.
They are very sweet, succulent oranges.
How much is your orange?
3,200 naira, sir.
3,200.
Yes, you like it or?
It's too expensive. I have food for me.
Thank you. Thank you, sir. Bye bye. Rosa. You're not even making any attempt to call customers. Is this how you want us to finish everything we came out with? What are we going to tell Mama if we don't sell everything here? Eh? Rosa, I wish that was a business.
Sorry, oh. Sorry, Your Highness. No vex. Sorry for yourself.
You can as well finish all the oranges because since you came, you've been licking everything. Eh? You will not sell, but you will lick orange.
See, why is it all? See, you don't know the kind of love I have for you. If you know the kind of love I have for you, start jumping up. I'm telling you, the love I have for you is what they call endless love. Unbreakable love. That love, I can never break a heart and the love can never end. Do you understand? See, let me ask you, has any university student asked you out before? No. Why? Because all of them are illiterate. Look at me, electrical, electronics, science student. a light, wire, asking you out just for free. See, let me tell you, other people, they used to bring food in my house. The other day, one girl brought food. She said, she know that I'm hungry. She want to give me food. Why? Because they want me to love them. She want me to love her. I said, no, my love is not for sale. I love from my heart. Do you understand? You're the only one I love in this village.
I'm happy.
Uh-huh.
Most of my friends are very jealous because we are dating. Mudike, I just hope that...
You see, there's no hope. There's no hope. See, let me tell you, they are jealous because they want me to love them. But I cannot love them because my heart doesn't beat for them. My heart beat for you only. You're the only person I love. I don't cheat. Okay? But I don't like that name you're calling me. Dike. Can't you look for sweet names? Look for a name that will touch my heart. Eh?
My apple.
My apple one.
Show me my apple. Try something else. Try something else. Cool names.
My honey.
Your honey. Is it how you just call this name now? I'm sorry. I started feeling somehow. That's the name you're supposed to be calling me. You call me my honey, my love, my sweetheart, apple of my eyes. Just call me the names. Okay. All right, kiss me.
Dicky. This place is a public place now. Did you want all those mommy boyfriends to come and see me and report me to my father?
But nobody's seeing us now. Nobody's here. All of them, they don't enter bush. Eh? They're inside, but they're farming. So just kiss me. Don't worry. Kiss me. Kiss me now. Eh? Bye-bye. Mbeke. Now brought him up. Now brought him down. Huh? Village girl, I won't change.
Do you remember Nkem? Nkem now, Nkem our friend. Famous pan wine tapper son in this village.
Yes.
If you see Nkem, Nkem is now a big boy.
Are you serious?
See, I could not believe my eye when I saw him yesterday. If you see Nkem's car.
Ha!
You go faint. You go no say me and you just did this village, just the west, the drink, the pursue woman anyhow. We are just nothing. It's not even up to a year. He left this village and is now a big boy. When if you see Nkem, you and I will stop coming here and be drinking about pursuing all these girls. We'll go and also.
Hey, forget that thing. Forget that thing, guy. Forget that thing. Me too, I'm a big boy. I'm a big boy in making. Can't forget that thing. What did they talk? If not my uncle that want me to graduate before he will make me CEO of his power company. By now, I could have been driving the latest G-Guard Orange Rover. Can you not? Now forget that I'm a big boy. Guys, let me tell you, eh? Guy, we go graduate. Oh. And levels go change. Go to see me with big cars. What do they talk?
I believe, oh. Now this same word where they give our great-grandfather, now they still remember poor today. Bros, me and you need to leave this village. Or I will leave you in this village and go to the city and become one of those big boys. Our big boys, no big. Now boy will be, will never be boy, big boys.
Leave me go where?
I'll leave you to the city.
Leave me go where, guy.
See you too.
Fine, guy, bring me.
Let me see her face now.
You see her face. Let me go first stand up, bro.
Leave me. Fine, girl. Miamum.
What's up, Miamum?
No, be Miamum. Why? Fine, girl, Angel. Why she can't they do, guy, for Abia? No. I beg, see your leg like yam leg. I they call you the do guy for me. Fine boy like me.
Why the laugh?
Habana.
Why the laugh? Why the laugh?
Be ame amo.
Why the laugh?
I see. I told you don't have it, guy. You don't have it. You really are. Guy, I'm no more time because I don't want you. I want you when I not want you or true. Or true, not to go good, not to go good. Guy, you don't have it. You don't have it. You want your skills. I don't understand. You don't have it. Let me teach you. Okay, maybe you teach me, say, any woman where I see, make her call him. First call him my angel. Come put him, Miyamo. Call him now, Miyamo. She come the...
I don't teach you that one.
Which one you not teach me?
I did not teach you Miyamo. You know what you mean, Miyamo?
You say Miyamo now.
I don't teach you. I don't teach you that one, guys. It's not Miyamo. I put on Miyamo. I will tell you again, Miyamo. For the first time, Miyamo. You go here? Do you have sense at all?
That means you they deceive me now. You know what make I just catch any girl for this?
Hey, what are you doing?
Sorry.
Hey, stop. Leave those things. Leave it.
I cannot leave them. Now, why would I leave them? These are oranges I want to take to the junction to sell. I cannot leave them.
It's okay. What's the cost? I'll give you money for it.
I don't want one.
See, See, I said I will pay for it. Tell me the cost. Come on.
I don't know you. Why do you want to give me money? I don't want your money, sir. Okay,
now you know me. So what difference does it make? Give me a second. This is 20,000 naira. I know it will be enough to take care of all this.
Take. Thank you so much, sir. God will bless you. May God replenish you.
It's okay.
Thank you.
It's
thank
okay.
you so much.
Get up. Get up. Get up.
Thank you.
So, do you live around here? Do you mind if I drop you off?
I can go home by myself. Thank you.
I want to drop you off. You have a problem with that?
No, what you've done is enough. This is enough, sir. Thank you. No, I will go home by myself.
And I insist.
I
come to the car. I'll drop you.
Thank you.
You get boyfriend?
He's not my boyfriend. I just met him today. Osai, meet Rosa. Rosa meets Osai.
Oh, my pleasure meeting you.
Same here. I'm Rosa, aka Baby the Sharp.
You don't look like all these local urchins. I'm sure you're not from this village. Where are you from?
Thank you so much, sir. I really appreciate. Thank you.
You're welcome. Okay, can I have your number so I can get to reach you later?
I don't have a phone, sir.
You do not have a phone?
No, sir.
So how do I get to reach you later?
Sir, that will not be a problem. I get phone. You think they reach me through Amazon now?
Yes. My sister has a phone. You can take her number.
Sorry. Okay, I just dialed my number. That's my number, okay?
Okay.
Yeah, this is 5,000 naira. Just use it for your recharge card.
Okay.
And please stick by your phone so that each time I call to get her, I can always get her.
You mean just for recharge card?
Yeah.
Hey! Oh, don't go monkey! Hey! You think they call her morning, afternoon, night? I didn't come back. They are standby.
It's okay, it's okay. Ebi, well, I'll see you later, okay?
Hey! All right. Ezigbo model!
Thank you.
Highest builder! Just for recharge card. Bye bye. Hey! Ebebe! Ebebe! Ebe! Who is that guy now? What is wrong with you? I beg, come on there, you see they do. See, just for recharge card. Hey! It's you go mad. Oh, don't go mocker.
Behave yourself now.
Which one be this one? Hey! Boss, Ebe, come back first now. Come back, eh? You dare sure say that guy no be your boyfriend?
He's not my boyfriend.
You dare sure?
He's not my boyfriend, leave me
alone. Hey! See, sweet man. Everywhere just they bog bog. Hey! Just for recharge card. Rosa, oh, Rosa, what there?
Yeah, I'm fine, Uncle. I'm fine. Uncle, school is so stressful, Uncle. Yeah. Yes, Uncle, how is London and everybody in London? Okay, they are fine. Okay. The village is fine. Nothing is happening in the village. Yes. Uncle? I. No problem. No, everybody's fine. No problem. No problem. No, we are fine. We're fine. There's no problem. There's no problem at all. Okay, Uncle. Bye bye, Uncle. Bye bye. How will I tell him now that I was expelled from school? I need to tell him before he finds out. I need to tell him before he finds out, yes.
That is it, oh mama. I've never seen him before. I don't know him from anywhere. He just saw me today and decided to be nice to me. He even brought me home. I was telling him, no, don't be. It's okay. It's okay. The money you gave me is enough. He said, no, enter the car. And when he got here, he dashed Rosa 5,000 naira for a charge card. Yes.
Are you serious?
I'm very serious, mama.
Huh. His type is very rare. Anyway. In as much as I'm happy, I want you to be very careful. Very, very careful. Okay?
Yes.
You don't know his intention towards you. So don't lose focus. And don't get carried away with these things. Please. I wouldn't want you to do what you regret. Do you understand?
Yes, Mama. I understand. Take care. Use it to pay part of the debt to owe Mama Chibuzo.
I would have suggested you use this money to buy your jam form. But even if you buy the form, I don't have enough money to train you.
I know. Pay her first. I don't like the way she comes here to embarrass you every time. It's no good.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome. Why are you thanking me, Mama?
I should thank you.
Just be happy, her face.
I will. Hey.
You are really a very intelligent girl. Yes. So do you have plans to further education?
Yes, sir.
Oh, you do?
Yeah, but we don't have enough money. We are still trying to save up.
Oh, really?
Very soon, yes.
Okay, so what do you want to be in future?
I want to be a nurse.
A nurse?
Yes, sir.
Trust me, you're going to make a very good nurse.
Thank you, sir. Thank
you. You see, Ebere, there is something I've been meaning to tell you.
Really?
Yes, it's been in my mind. But I think I should talk to you now.
What is it about?
You see, Ebere, I like you so much. I mean, I really, really like you. See, I want us to step a little further from being just mere friends. I want to be part of your life. You know, I want to treat you like a queen that you are, if I have this opportunity.
Why did you choose an ordinary orange seller like me? I know there are other girls in Abuja where you came from, big girls, that fits your status. Why did you
choose? Because I love you. That's why. Because you've eaten deep into my heart. Because I cannot think about any other thing except you. Because I love you. I love you so much. See, please. If you give me this opportunity, trust me, you're not going to regret it.
I'm sorry, sir, but I cannot give you what you want. If it's love you, I can't, sir. I'm sorry, sir. Please, sir.
Abosina mamada Anonima Baya Iyo Baya Iyo. The enemy is never far away. I So tell me, who to be trusted and who to attack the enemy? I owe you and others in the morning. This is reality. Trust nobody at all. Makubin the Madina Jalanja. They are never with you. This is reality. Don't you trust nobody at all? The madu challenger, they are never with you. Onye munaya satrano, sinokwa mubuzi nokwano. Someone who I call a sister, is my greatest enemy. Oh, I am a colonia, akoko amo oy, yeah. Hey, this is reality.
Happiness is the broken leather business. Happiness. I said, is the broken leather business. Happiness, hey, is the broken leather business. Hey, baby. Was that you?
Yes. I dey wash my clothes. In fact, I been want to say make you bring your own come add, make I follow wash them.
Yes.
Hey, am I dreaming? What happened that you decided to wash clothes today?
Ebere, my dear sister, you know say one day I just sit down, I come think, I come reevaluate. I say every time my sister go, they go market, they do house chores, they do all these things by herself. I come say, Chai Rosa, this thing no good. This thing where they do no good. Now I come say to myself, I go change. Hey, baby, I beg, anything where I don't do you, forgive me.
It's okay, it's okay. Are you serious?
Yes.
I've always known that you're a nice person.
I've been a very nice person.
It's okay, it's okay. In that case, I'll join you. When we're done, you follow me to my friend's house.
Which friend be that?
Osai now.
That guy? No vexo. But I've always been meaning to tell you. My spirit no correspond with that guy's spirit. There's something off about him. Yes, I don't know how you go see him, but that guy no be better person.
I don't know, but he's a nice person to me.
Yes.
As a matter of fact, I want to say yes to be his girlfriend today.
Eh? You say waiting? You want to be waiting? Eh? See, make I tell you something. You see all these guys? They go tell you, say, you are the queen of my heart. The epitome of beauty. My sugar. My this. My that. Don't mind them. Once you open your leg, tia, they go use your eyes. Shoshige, you know, so I come from city. I don't see many things. My eye don't open. I don't explore. I don't enter plenty places. So make I guide you. Now me go tell you what's in the shop. No mind am. No mind am. If you even come tell and say yes, I'll be your girlfriend, it could take you like one cheap girl, like all these local champions. And you know, say your happiness and my happiness.
If it's cheap, I don't think so. But this guy is a nice person. He pampers me, treats me like a queen. He'll say, oh, do you know how long he has been begging me to stop selling oranges? I'm the one that is saying no. What will I be doing at home?
Wait till they worry you, Sefebere. Wait till they worry you. You sign contract with poverty because I don't understand. So person tell you, say, stop selling oranges. You can't say, you say, no, no.
What will I be doing?
I beg, stop that nonsense. So you like and say malestil the role for poverty. You say, I don't like him. It be like say you won't be very useless like your papa. Yes, you won't follow in footsteps because that man don't useless himself now. This is what you talk don't make me vex. You don't really make me vex.
I'm sorry now.
Go, I beg, go carry your clothes. Come make I wash, I beg.
Are you hungry?
Hey, I am happy.
Sorry. Let me just bring my chair so that to.
Okay. Wait. So this girl won't say yes? If she can't say yes, they will come the date. Then they will come Mariam. Kayam come up for this village. So what will come happen to me, Rosa? I go come stay here for this village with Male. My lord. My life be that all. So her life don't change. My own life no good.
Rosa, you have to think very fast. Very, very fast.
Rosa, eh, Rosa, Rosa, eh. Oh my God, Rosa, Rosa. She say good for nothing, girl. Everybody knows Rosa, eh. Rosa, eh, Rosa, Rosa, eh. Oh my God, Rosa, eh. Rosa, she say good for nothing, girl. Everybody knows. Yeah, yeah. About just on a come my boy. About hey Rosa, if any less no have a na so he be, na so he be. Oh, Rosa, hey, Rosa, Rosa, oh my God, Rosa.
Rosa. Rosa. Rosa.
Dike!
Huh?
Dike!
Rosa!
I can't even come keep here. But that's a long story. I mean, look at
the yeah, Rosa, what's the meaning of this? Who is this guy?
Will you shut up?
So you're in front of me hugging a guy?
I said shut your dirty mouth. You know who him be? Say, yeah, 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 yeah. Let me carry that one come now. My guy, see me see wahala. Manless human being.
Am I the one you are talking to like that?
Oh, who are you going to talk to? When real men they talk, you still going to follow my... You put your mouth for when oh real God, men they talk.
I've suffered.
Eh? When real men they talk, you still not follow put mouth because you're not a real man. You hear me? So see real men here. Hey, DK! Yeah? Oh, don't go!
just look at yourself.
I'm making my money.
Shameless girl.
Yeah. Oh, sister.
Hey, give, take this money.
Give me. Now, paper, stupid, fill your pocket.
Stupid girl.
If it afford me.
You don't have any respect for yourself.
Nonsense. They tell you before, say, Rosa, not respect of anybody. I don't respect Rosa. Anybody.
Rosa.
My guy.
Rosa, you have not changed.
You two, you never changed. My guy, you're not good again.
So you don't finish up.
I don't leave, I leave. So, where did they leave? Because I want to know your house today. Go, go, go.
You want to know my house?
I want to know your house. Make you tell me that short story.
Come on, baby. Let's go, man.
Make me go. Oh, don't go, Dike. Oh, you're lead the way now. Dike.
You want me to carry you?
I beg now, forget you. Never change. They believe them. You never change. Make me the go, John. Show the way now. I want to know your house. They go. They go.
Welcome, sir. Welcome to my house.
Yes. DK or no?
Is this final? Of course. This is one of my uncle's house. He built this place so that anytime he comes back for any occasion, he will have a place to stay. So, make yourself comfortable, baby.
I'm so coming here. DK Odo, give me out.
She said good for nothing, girl. The only thing she know is how to flatter. She the jump from one man to the other. Her life is not in order. Rosa, slow down, no makoji. Why you acting like Melwani? Rosa, eh, Rosa, Rosa, eh. Oh my God, Rosa, Rosa. She say good for nothing, girl. Everybody knows Rosa, eh, Rosa, eh, Rosa, Rosa, eh. Oh my God, Rosa, eh, Rosa. She say good for nothing, girl. Everybody knows, eh, eh, eh. About just an akamai, about siegu on nanuko. Hey Rosa, if any nezzo, no apoti fena. Na so he be, na so he be. Oh, Rosa, eh, Rosa, Rosa, eh. Oh my God, Rosa, Rosa. She say good for nothing, girl. Everybody knows, Rosa, eh, Rosa, eh, Rosa, Rosa. Oh my God, Rosa, eh, Rosa. She say good for nothing, girl.
Good afternoon, sir.
How much is all the oranges and the cucumber? I want to buy everything.
You to buy everything?
Yeah,
fine. You to buy everything? Eh? Ah! 3,000 naira, sir. 4,050 naira.
This is 10,000 naira. One man gave it to me and said I should buy everything.
Ah! Where is he? Where is he, man? Hey, God bless him, oh, God bless him. I'm coming. Rotaship, rotaship. Thank you, oh, thank you. Please pack it back.
You the pack now, you're like, who lazy?
Hey!
How is the man come for this kind
sorry,
of stuff?
Sorry, sorry, sir. I will do it, sir. Hey! May God bless you. He shall never lack. Hey? God will not miss you. In Jesus' name. At least we can leave. The sun is still hot and my skin is like...
Exactly. Yo, let's go.
Eh? Osa is calling.
Hey, they were telling that somebody came to buy my orange. Oh. Hey, hello? Hello? Yes, I'm fine. Ah! Thank you. We are happy. Yes, sir. Thank you. God is going to bless you. God is going to uplift you. Hey, thank you. Yes, sir. Yes. Right now, sir.
What happened?
Osa, it was one that sent him here.
Osa sent that man.
Yes.
Hey, he's so, such a good man.
Yeah. Hey, wait. Let's go.
So just let's pack up. Hey.
Rosa, I told you that is how Ngiru will end up. And she was beginning to carry herself as if she was better than us. Do you know that I saw her crying in front of the house the other day?
You see that Mumu? That one we just they carry herself and make it feeling funky. She's just a local urchin. You see me? Me, Rosa, don't move on with my life. I know they beg people make I be friends with you or something. Now them they beg me, say, Rosa, I want to be your friend. I want to roll with you. I want to roll with the big girls. You know or no?
You don't need them. In fact, I am one friend in a million folks. So you don't really need that person. I knew that girl was very dubious and malicious from the way she was acting. She was only acting to be a good girl because of what the things you were giving us. Yes. And she later changed. Immediately that girl came into this village. She started following that girl, thinking that she's better than us. Now they never leave her.
You know why I never even reasoned her matter? I don't even look her face because all those clothes where she they wear are bad clothes. Now clothes where they use the rags for my house. Hey!
Rosa, my dear little girl.
What's with this one? I better keep your leg down. Hmm? I say keep them down.
Like that.
Hey, baby! What's up? Ah, Cynthia. Ah, how are you doing?
Hey, baby. My goodness. Hey, baby, you are looking so beautiful.
Like this.
Just now. See your color combination, too much.
Thank you. Rosa, I see you're having a discussion, but please hurry up so that we can go and fetch Tab before Mama comes back.
Okay, no worries, they come.
Yeah, now be fast though. Mm. Bye bye.
Hurry up, I'm already carrying the
pants. Rosa, if not for the singular fact that you're my friend and I've known you for a very long time, I would have mistaken you for Merwa, all these people that sell water in Wilbaro. Do you know that the way Ebere just finished talking to you, She does not have any regard for you. Not even for our friendship and the fact that we were discussing something very important before she came in. He just talked to you like that. Wah, wah, wah.
Cynthia. Cynthia. How many times have I called you?
You have mentioned my name 2 times.
If me, Rosa, be quiet like this, no say I get plans. I get bigger plans for her, no worry. She be small fish for what I do.
Hi, Rosa, my friend. Do you know that that is why I like you? Because you are a very smart girl.
Which kind of nonsense be this? You don't need to overstep your boundaries, so. My friend, drop your legs down. I say keep them down.
I should drop it
down. Come on, this thing for my leg. No try them again. No try them.
Okay.
He saw me on my way to the market and said I should enter his car. I said, ah, I'm going somewhere. He said, no, I should enter first. Then when we go to the place, he said I should wait. And he came back with the phone.
Hey, he put him car for the phone.
I don't know. He said everything is inside.
Hey, you don't show Malay?
No. When she comes back, I'll show her. I said, I should show you first.
He's very lucky. Hey, I'm very happy for you. Chai, a very good man.
Thank you.
Hey, go inside the house. I don't prepare food for you.
Ah,
you cooked?
Yes.
Hey. Go inside. Hey, my friend, you don't hammer.
I was in a mad on a map by the enemy. It's never far away. So tell me, who to be trusted and who to attack the enemy? I or you are not in the way. This is reality. Trust nobody at all. My COVID Madonna challenger. They are never with you. This is reality. Don't you trust nobody at all? They are never with you. Onye munaya satwana. Sinokwa mubu, sinokwa na. Someone who I call a sister. It's my greatest enemy. Oh, I am my colonel.
The idiot get on your sign number as her only contact. Make I block him so that I know who they see the caller. No. Make I think of something worse. This girl thinks she better pass me, Abby. I will come up with something we could destroy him. Destroy this relationship.
Ah, Rosa. You are a very smart girl. In fact, that is why I even decided to be your friend. Yes. You are even smarter than the computer they are producing now.
But come to think of it, how do you intend making him fall in love with you?
Now the thing be that, you know the 2-day house, every time why they go there, I know they see him.
I have a suggestion. Jess, call him on phone. Tell him you have something very important to discuss with him concerning Ebere. And by the time you guys meet and click, you just use the woman power in you to seduce him.
Cynthia, now they wahala day. That guy never touched my sister before. So I don't know why he's very attached to her.
Ah, but see, member, Kibanyo. He has never even, not even. Ha! Your sister is using charm. Yes, she must be using charm. Because it's not possible to be befriending that kind of a beautiful girl. You did not enter, you did not pull out. You know your sister is a very big pretender. You know what they say about pretenders? They are the most deadliest people. Now, wait till I tell myself. Because I don't see why that guy go to follow my sister for years, up and down, up and down, up and down. Rosa, if you ask me, I will tell you that you need to act very, very fast before you end up losing him completely. Because I don't know how somebody can be seen that kind of a girl, not even, or even, ha. It's not, make opinion. I does not have fucking tools, but I doubt because anytime I see him wearing his chain, the front, the way the boxers and the zip comes up very straight. I am very sure what he's carrying is working. Oh, you see, nothing is there. I doubt.
There's something. I, Rosa, am not known to be a loser or a failure. I must get what I want.
Ah, Rosa, that is why you are my friend. Ah, Rosa, get up, stand up. Hey, you're a stand up boy, right?
I'm sorry, each time I come, they say you've always been very busy. I have not been able to see you.
My son, I need to go to the farm. At least to put food on the table.
I understand, that's right. Please, manage this little gift cycle for you.
I don't know what to say. Thank you so much. Ebere has told me a lot about you. God bless you.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
There's something I would like to ask you, if you don't mind.
Okay, go ahead. I'm here.
Okay. What exactly do you want from my Ebere?
Mama, I love Ebere so much. And I also love to marry her. Yeah, not now.
Okay.
Yeah, maybe when she's done with her academics. Yes, you see, Ebere is a very intelligent young girl with a very bright future ahead of her. And I wouldn't want to sabotage her dreams. That's why I said I'll wait till she's done with her education. I want to ask for her hand in marriage.
Okay. Your intentions are nice. But there may be little delay. I am yet to save up money for higher education. So, I don't know.
As a matter of fact, that's one of the reasons I came. You know, I want to take up her sponsorship in her education.
Yeah?
Yes. I want to train her. That's one. Two is that I also want her to stop selling oranges so that she can stay at home, concentrate, and read her books. Then three is that I also want you to stop going to the farm on a daily basis. I mean, that's really stressful. So, this is 300,000 naira from me. You can use it to set up a small business, maybe something like a provision store or foodstuff store, you know, so that you stop going to a farm every day. I mean, that's really stressful.
Hey, I don't know. I'm short of words. Thank you so much. May God bless you.
You're welcome. No, it's okay. Everything will be alright. Okay?
Amen.
Don't worry, I will even do more for you.
Chai.
No?
Chai.
Mama told me everything you said. And you even gave her money to start a new business. Thank you. Thank you so much. May God in heaven bless you.
Come on, I've told you. Stop all this. It is my duty to take care of the woman I love. Okay?
What did I do to deserve all this? This is too much. Who am I?
You are my darling. You're my precious jewel. You are the one who has stolen my heart. You know I love you, right? Yes. Yeah, by the way, I've always told you I'll take you for shopping, right? Okay. Let's go straight up.
I'm here talking about one and you want to take me shopping. This is too much.
Stop. It's okay.
You've done enough.
It's okay.
Thank you. It's okay. Thank you.
That's all right. Okay. Let's get this show on the road.
You say that she always put this seat belt in it.
Yeah.
Let me be it.
Yeah. Let me open doors. You said to be a boss.
Everything you put your hand on.
You know the open doors, you serve the DMs.
Every hustler getting paid, every hustler will pop the pay.
Excitement. Tell me now, my friend. What is it? Tell me.
What is it?
First of all, this is for you.
Are you serious?
Yes. Put this for me. Thank you so much, my friend. My dear, God has decided to smile on my family. That Osai guy is God sent. Do you know that? I will no longer be selling oranges anymore.
Eh?
He gave my mother money to open a provision business for herself. And guess what? He said he's going to send me to school.
Eh?
Yes! Hey, my friend, I'm so happy for you. And that is not all. He said when I'm done with school, he's going to marry me.
Eh? My friend! Congratulations, girl.
Thank you.
Are you serious about this?
Yes.
I'm so happy for you.
He took me shopping and I decided to buy these things for my friend.
Oh, thank you so much. Thank you, my friend. God will bless you.
You're welcome. Thank you. Amen.
And that's your side guy. May God bless you.
Amen.
And I also tap into this girl. Come here. I love you. Thank you, my friend.
You're welcome. Don't worry. You're going to find your own man because you're a sweet soul.
This thing just be hard.
Which have been nice, it's not the hard. I've done not no business what I do now.
You know, say no with me, you know, that's my sister.
Yeah. Do I wear? No, don't like that. I told you to do them. But they told you to do this thing.
Why you knock me for you?
Sorry. Sorry now. Sorry now.
You don't be fuck up.
Sorry now. Sorry now.
I really need to worry.
Sorry, but I come on this thing. No, this
let me DK.
Rosa, baby. Rosa, mom, okay.
Rosa? Rosa? Roro? Hey, baby. Yeah. Oh, get ready. My sister. You did shine. It's with those things, sparkle. This one, I new one. Hey, my sister, don't they wear human hair? Chai!
It's Osai, it's Osai. Eh? I want to tell him thank you for what he did for Mama, and he said he wants to take me shopping. So I just decided to wear this one.
Nah, this guy don't they die on top of your matao. In head, don't knock where you did. Hey! Ebere, meet my nigga DK. Odogo Mwoke. I sabi I'm from city. DK. Meet her.
I know her. Know her. Ebere. You know Ebere? So if you see how this girl have been doing guy, you see how this girl been treating me in this village. Every time I always ask her, be my girlfriend, she will say no. She will follow me as if nah, only her remain. She is the only person. She's the only fine girl in this village. So it's because of that guy you are ignoring me. Tell me, let me ask you, what does he have that I don't have? If you know me, do you think you will send us to me?
I don't have time for long talk. Rosa, hurry home. I have many things to gist
you. So bad, Diro. I didn't come. I didn't even reach house before you reached there.
I have this for you.
Oh, there. Iya, iyo. guy. So this guy just transformed my sister's life like this. Eh? Why do you look at like that?
Sorry. See. Wait, do. Is that your sister you've been talking about? Hey! She's indeed unbearable. Huh? See what this girl is doing to me every time she's treating me like I'm nobody. She doesn't even know who I am. Huh? Why would she be treating me like that? Me? Dike, palliative umunwa. Dike umunwa. You see how girls they die for me? I don't know why I said I manage. They do guy the form. That's what I mean, I'm living with a fine girl. Nonsense. See, let me ask you. Hey, boyfriend, what does he do for you?
Rosa, why are you smiling? Rosa, now stop madness, the statue. Rosa?
My love, I miss you so, so much. In fact, I miss you with everything that is within me, including my intestine. What? Digestion. Don't worry about it once I eat nyang na toilet straight up. There's no need for that. Yes. So when are you coming back?
Abi, give me my phone. So that your mumu boyfriend no fi call you back? I don't know when my phone turn phone, but give all of them and make them use call on a yeye boyfriend. Hey, me, Rosa. What kind of embarrassment is this now? If you know you don't want me to use your airtime that your network gave you for free as bonus because you did not even buy it, you did not recharge for it. If you know you did not want me to use it to make the call, at least you shouldn't have given me your phone now. What kind of nonsense embarrassment is this that you almost dislocated my ear? I don't blame you. Rosa, I don't blame you. I blame myself for using your nonsense, useless, ordinary phone that's not even ordinary phone. Kill you for that. Ordinary now, so you know buy him. Tell him make you buy and give you now. If not ordinary. Ordinary. He thinks that your ye Nokia touchlight at the hole.
You are insulting me as if you are even using an iPhone. This is ordinary phone. It's not even a smartphone. Is it because you package it with the casing? It's making it look like it's one big phone. Let me tell you something. Today is the very last day that you will see me set this my 2 foot in your house again. Yes, I am no longer interested in this friendship. Mabasi, akwenye.
So you think, say, I won't associate myself with local foul like you? Or you think, say, I go there cry, oh, Cynthia, they leave me. You're crazy for her. You be my class? No, look me well from head to toe. My friend, get out from this place.
I don't even want to be in your level. Your level never grows. Since I know you don't grow, you don't fat pass as you do like this.
See this local for why I won't change her life. See what she did wear. Try, Rosa, you don't suffer. I don't blame you. Who be this one again? Hello, Mazi. What happened? I beg, I know they come. Every time if they come, you just give me 2,500. Waiting 2,500 won't do for me. Now my hair won't buy, I've been on my nails, it won't fix. Eh? Every time I go, they come, you go carry 2,500 they give me. Based on waiting, now as in how? I never pass that level. I beg, no call me again. Waiting me all this one. Bad luck everywhere. I go, they come, you give me 2,500. Say, waiting happen. All of you now, they crazy.
You know, saying I want zero be that, Abby. By the time I finish, you know, I'm saying I'm going to be Rosa.
Don't worry.
You know, this one. If you play for City.
Yeah, but you will not.
You can teach you game. Yeah, play.
You want to teach me game?
Yeah. Pick two. Pick up. No, play Ojoro. Pick up.
Food is here, Raza.
Hey, babe. For like chop that food, though, but we dey play game and me and DK bit. I dey win now.
You guys should eat before this food gets cold. Now, and I want to go inside to wash my plates.
No, hold on. Don't worry. Don't worry. Drop the food. Okay? No. Don't worry.
All right. Enjoy.
No.
Why not?
Come on,
join us.
Let's
keep the place. The place are useful. They are still there. They are useful. You guys should have confessed.
This is my sister. You say she be hard talking.
Yes.
Go back to the door. Consider.
I don't like keeping place now.
No, what? Snap, mate. Go take the place if you wash. Consider now. Is it one mado? Sidon. Let it be plate now. You know, so I tell you, say this is my sister now, very hardworking girl.
Yes.
Ezigbo Madu, baby, the sharp. Make una dey talk, eh? Rapport, make I bring check, come join us. So, make una dey talk.
My nose. I swear I never knew you were this funny.
Wouldn't be funny. Funny now understatement. This guy now real comedian. He won't remind me of when we did city. Omo, this guy talks so tay. I pee put for my body.
Are you serious?
I didn't tell you, I don't tell make you go into comedy.
Don't worry. By that time, you will pay for me to make you laugh. And especially you, this Shakara Ebere.
Okay. Look, I tell you something. Even if you become the highest superstar, number one, the champion, you still be my boy.
You say?
Which one be you say? Now the boy I be the waiting, you don't understand.
The enemy is never far away. So tell me who to be trusted and who to attack the enemy. I or you are not doesn't annoy. This is reality. Trust nobody at all. My COVID didn't do not challenge. They are never with you. This is reality. Don't you trust nobody at all?
Hey.
Thank you.
So welcome. Hey, is it here you want something? Huh?
Yes.
I don't worry, let me do it for you.
Hey, Dicky. Dicky, thank you.
You're welcome. Thank you. So see. After this one, I will go and fetch another one. This one will not be enough for you. Or...
No. Ah, you've done enough. I will call Rosa so that she will join me and we feed the
girl. See, I'm free today. I'm not doing anything, so I'm going to fetch water. Today is for you.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
Let's go. No. See, stay. Let me go and fetch it. Uh-huh. Yes, let me go and fetch the water. You know the sun is too much, so I don't want the sun to tamper your skin. So stay here. Let me go and fetch it. I will come back.
As sales boy, Ogini, if you're helping me fetch water, the least I can do is to accompany you. Or if you know you don't want to fetch, let me go. You're not my house boy now. Somehow.
Yes. Okay, no, I will use this to cover your butt so that sun will not touch you. Let me cover your butt. Let me cover your pocket. So let's go.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Thank you. 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 Thank you.
Hi, dearie.
Hi, darling. I was on my way to your house.
We are on our way too.
Oh, really?
Yes.
Who is he?
This is my friend, Dike, my boyfriend.
Okay, in that case, you guys can hop in. Now, let me just take you home.
Huh?
Hop in, yeah.
No, I see. I will not enter that car. I will not enter that car. I have my own car. I'll help you. I'll put inside the car. Yes, I'll go home. That will help you.
Ebere, stop. Now, I told you not to do this thing. I must help you.
When you come to my house, shit. You practically do all the house chores. You know, I mean,
I'm very good in this. You this girl.
See, they're most beautiful, elegant, sweetheart, the most beautiful girl in our village. Well, Yoma, how are you?
I'm fine, but Diki, what are you doing here? And how did you know that I'm here?
That your question, I will answer it another day. Get you? How are you?
Oh, please. How can you just come to my house unannounced? What if my father was in?
I'm sorry. Ebi, I brought you past question papers. Questions and answers. Everything is there.
How did you know the subjects I'm offering? Thank you. But you shouldn't have bothered now.
Why won't I bother? This is what friends do for friends. Just take them, read them very well, okay?
Thank you.
Just read them very, very well. Oh.
I will. Now you have delivered your gift. Can you start going? Please go, because if my father comes back and meets you, you will not find it funny.
Won't you marry? Eh? Will you remain in your father's house forever? If you keep chasing men away from your father's house, how will you marry? Ebi. I will see you later. Eh? Please make sure you read them very well.
I will.
Anyone I don't understand, let me know, okay?
I will. You can be going now.
Ebi. Never mind. I'll see you later, okay? See you later.
When did you start moving with that notorious boy? That boy that is good in luring girls onto his bed. Eh?
See.
I wonder what you're doing with him.
We are not friends like that. But this guy is a nice guy. He has changed. He's not that kind of person again. When last did you see him frolic with those village girls and touts? He's a better person now. I'm telling you.
Please, Ebere. See, you're telling me that you don't have anything to do with this boy. You don't have anything to do with him. Then why are you collecting gifts from him? Eh? What if Osai finds out that you have something to do with him? What will you tell him? Ebere. Ebere, see, you want to use your own hands and spoil what you have. Hey!
Why would you say now you're saying that we have something to do because of books? He just bought me books that I will use to study. You know, I've been looking for a way to buy this past question since. Maybe I should just return them.
Eh? Did you say maybe I should just return it? My friend, return them!
Return them, Biko. See, don't help me again, sir. You're going to your house.
I will return them now. I will return them. I will return them. When I'm going home, I will return them.
Rosa! Rosa!
Hey, baby!
What is happening now? What is it?
Because I wash plates every day without complaining. You think it's your right to leave plates for me? It's not good now.
Sister, make you dey cool your temper. No vex. You know, sir, I no get sense at all. No dey para for me. No worry. When I come back, I go wash them. No vex.
And this one you decided to cook. What is happening? Because for the Rosa, I know to cook. Ha! I hope the world is not ending soon. No.
Yeah. Human beings. Una to do you do? Person no go do, una go talk. Person go do, una go still talk. What thing happen?
Tell me now, what is happening? Eh?
They're even doing makeup safe alongside the food.
So you think say not only you feel get the love of your life, Abby?
Yeah. I get my own love. And I decided to prepare him a sumptuous meal. We're going to make him hot or sorry, based on the good things we know.
That's nice. Oh, you know what? Because it's a date you are going to, the love of your life, I wash everything.
Are you serious?
Yes, yes.
Hey, thank you. Hey, it's a good madam.
Oh, Mali Channel.
No,
don't worry. Go and don't take time off so that if mama comes back, she'll not look for you.
No, Anna, just to drop and come back.
Eh?
Hey, no wahala.
It's no problem. Hey, hey, I'm happy for you.
Thank you.
Be fast though.
No wahala.
All right.
I'll wash everything for you.
No problem.
Rosati, Rosata, Rosati.
Rosa, 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 Omaka Rosa, Rosa. She say good for nothing, girl. Everybody knows Rosa, 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 Omaka Rosa, Rosa. She say good for nothing, girl. Everybody knows. Abacha sonako my noy. Abasiegu onanuko. Hey Rosa, if any nezzo, no ya poti fena. Na so ibi, na so ibi oh. Oh, Rosa, hey Rosa, Omaka Rosa. She say good for nothing, girl. Everybody knows Rosa, hey Rosa. Omaka Rosa, hey Rosa. She say good for nothing, girl. Everybody knows she's so good for nothing, girl. The only thing she know is how to flatter. She the jump from one man to the other. Her life is not in order. Rosa, slow down, Makoji, why I didn't let me. Rosa, hey, Rosa, Rosa, hey. Omaka Rosa, Rosa, she say good for nothing, girl. Everybody knows Rosa, Rosa, hey, Rosa, Rosa, hey. Omaka Rosa, hey. Rosa, she say good for nothing, girl. Everybody knows. Hey.
No, shut my eyes, they pain me. Cynthia! 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 Let me hear the talk to you. I talk to you, they walk out, come out. What thing you do for you? Eh? So now, like this, your life be. Oh. No wonder you been there tell me, say you won't follow me, come this place the other time. My friend, come back here! Ready for here? Oh, my basim. If your hand touch me again, you know like what I will do to you. Oh. So don't be around the pocket me. Don't try that nonsense with me, oh. I'm warning you now.
You get mouth to talk.
I said, no, no try me, oh. No, just try me.
Look, make I tell you something.
Oh, my basim. So don't be around the pocket me. If your hand touch me for the second time, you know what I'm going to do to you.
What are you going to do?
My basim, look at mine.
Wait,
what are you going to do?
was in a mother. On a me, my yo. The enemy is never far away. I so tell me who to be trusted and who to attack the enemy. I owe you and I doesn't know why. This is reality, trust nobody at all. My coven, the mother, not challenger. They are never with you. This is reality. Don't you trust nobody at all? The madu challenger, they are never with you. Onye munaya satwana, sinokwe mubuzi nukwana. Someone who I call a sister is my greatest enemy. Oh, I am a colonia, I could go on. Oh, this is reality.
Rosa! Rosa! Come now. What is it?
Mali, that one is a long story. I know if you talk him now.
Whatever it is, I know you can tell me. Why are you like this? Who did this to you?
Mali, now my boyfriend's side chick. Now she do me this thing. I go my boyfriend's house to go give him food. Now I go see the useless girl for day.
Ah, Rosa. You went to his house and met another girl. Then you started fighting with her.
Yes, no, I know she'd leave my guy like that.
Why? Why? Rosa, you're a lady. How many times have I told you that? Fighting cannot resolve issues. Eh? Besides, no man is worth fighting for. Hey, look at you. It's okay. Please, come and clean up so you can take your bath. It's okay.
Where is she? Where is this husband snatcher? Akuna Akuna!
Who's Nati?
Huh?
Who told us Akuna Akuna?
Go and bring Rosa. Bring that cookie out here. Let me talk to her. Ashawoshi.
Rosanne came. What did she do?
She has been sleeping with my husband, squandering all her money.
Rosa.
Rosa, no. Osimu Rosa.
Please, calm down.
Go and bring her out, Biko. Rosa. Rosa.
Male, are they show you?
What did they do here?
Eh? What did you do here? What did you carry your dirty leg come do for Mama Compa? Mm. Oh, you gather liver come here to come beat me, Abby? Me, Rosa. Madam, if you don't leave this company, I go put that for your body with water city hot. You know, you are very, very shameless.
Mama,
Akuna, you don't even have simple common shame. You even have mouth to talk. Imagine. See, eh? By the time I'm through with you, by the time I finish dealing with you, you will know that my name is Osinachi. In fact, if you did not leave my husband
what
alone,
do?
What did I go do?
I want your husband.
Eh?
Now, small beginning.
Shut up!
Mama,
shut up!
You don't know what I go do.
Shut up, Rosa!
I want to know!
Leave her! Leave her, Akuna! Akuna!
Are you stupid?
Leave this stupid Akuna! Let her come and talk to me! Come and face me! Husband snatcher like you!
Biko, please. Calm down, oh. Lower your voice. I'm sorry for everything.
Hey!
Biko, it is enough.
Amuche!
Wait.
Amuche!
Wait. I'm sorry for everything. I promise you, she will not go near your husband again. Biko. And I will make sure she comes to apologize to you. Please.
You better warn her.
I will.
You better warn her. Matakuya jaja. That is her. But if I deal with this, your daughter,
Biko, no, see.
She will not recognize.
No, no,
see, if Rukwa Ojaga pium pium pium.
Biko.
By the time I'm through, anyway, I've heard you.
No, come.
I've heard you.
I don't want another ear to hear of this, please.
Do your work well.
Be
talk to her.
I will. Talk to her.
Makanji di oza. If I may me.
There won't be second.
I will go.
But I will come back. It's okay.
I will be back.
Biko, oh. Biko, why, Oma? Oma, little why? Biko. Hey. This girl has disgraced me. Did I just watch a movie? Yeah. Rosa? Rosa!
Alright, so.
Hold on. Let me ask you this. If Y plus 54 is equals to 64,
okay,
then what is Y?
This is simple now.
Let's see.
Y is equal to 64, take 54 to the other side, minus 54. So Y is equal to 10.
Correct.
Ebere, you here? I am not here, Rosa. Rosa, I am not here. So you smoke. So this is where you do your nonsense. You keep revealing different ugly sides of you every day. For a second, I thought you've changed, but it is obvious it was all a pretense.
Ebere. Oh, waiting did they call your name? No, do make I face you now. Man, no use my lawyers, they face you.
No, face me. Face me, Rosa. What is wrong with you? Why are you so wayward? Is this what you want to do with your life? Is this how you want to live your life, Rosa?
It's okay. Ebere, it's okay. It's okay. Rosa, please, can you off the secret?
They cannot auto waiting, sure. Wait. Waiting bring all this kind of nonsense. Go.
Off the lights.
Oh, because of my sister here. You don't have phone with me. Oga, make I tell you something. If you know what, make I come to your house again. Just talk and now make I not become. Waiting be all this one now.
Okay. We'll continue some other time.
They go. You don't come tell this thing so that your brain will calm down. I too know. Yeah, okay. Wait till carry that nonsense come. When you begin to take sides with my sister, you know my sister before. You even fit open mouth talk to Ram before.
It's okay now. It's okay. No verse now. No verse.
You don't need to call Mara Pao. I don't like him.
No verse. Afana. Give me one, make I smoke. Give me one now.
Take out.
You know that smoke.
You don't need tongue woman rapper.
Don't sit down here now. Why are you going to stand that way?
My guy, I know they do any high. You know, see me, my nigga. Oh, my guy, you know what happened to them?
What happened?
And they para! The para! And my sister won't come make me the over para.
Good afternoon. Is Enki around? Help me call her, please.
Forget about Rosa. What were you doing at DK's house? Ebere, so after all the advice I gave to you, you did not take any of them. You still went back, keeping that guy's friendship.
See,
Ebere, you're something else, oh.
Inky,
don't enke me. See, I'm very mad at you. I'm very, very mad at you. I don't want to hear anything about that guy, please.
See, Inky, I told you, he was only teaching me for that mass. You and I know that I am not good in mass, let alone for that mass.
He was only teaching you for that math. He will further math into your legs. Don't worry. Hey,
don't be like this now. This guy has changed. Think he is a harmless person.
Ebere, see. Please. I don't want to have any discussion about this guy. This is your DK of a guy. I don't want to have any discussion about him. Let me tell you. Have you forgotten that a leopard can never change its spots? Don't you know that? Biko. Can we change this topic? Because I don't want to have any discussion about this decay of a person. Biko, please.
Is that why you are angry? I don't know. I've told you. This guy has changed. Not the way he used to.
Ebere, I said I'm done with this topic. You see that thing that Johnson did to me? I did not like it at all.
Do you know that Johnson had the guts, the church man, his son, to keep me standing by that area Johnson? I stand there till the whole sun dissolved on my skin. My dear, I was not happy. I have even made up my mind that I will go and eat ukop, you know, ukop plantain with machingran, then with penewinkle. Mfi. My dream did not come to pass. I was so annoyed. In fact, my anger was boiling.
Hey, Cynthia.
Yes.
You today carry fake story. No, as well.
Mwakalama, hey! I will keep on my life. Say anyway, why I see you? This village go hot for the two of us. You think that fight when we start the other time, we dey finish up here and now. By the time I finish with you, you go run come up for this village. Nonsense. Stand up, come fight me, oh! Stand up!
Rosa, the time that my mother and father born me, they did not name me to be a troublemaker. My name is not trouble. For that, I cannot fight with you. So, I am begging you in the name of God and that mouth that you used to eat your communion in bars and bush bars. Please, don't come and fight me. If you want to fight, you go and look for a bulldozer at the junction that you can withstand. Please, carry your problem. Go to somewhere else.
You dey lie, you. You dey lie because I go disfigure you today.
Rosa, what is your problem? Is there the right place to settle your differences with her? You just go about looking for trouble, sleeping with people's husband in this village. Can't you be calm like your sister Ebere? Don't you show yourself?
Person talk!
Yes, excuse. Now this one, they enter in there and said you sleep around.
So, Rosa Yan, you follow me there, Yan. Okwaya? You. Ah! Eh? You don't want to grab me.
This one done by market. Now they never leave you. You were not informed to. Yamio.
Next time, go down and say, Mami, you know that.
N equals to pra minus 1 equals to 54. Yes. 54, yes.
Why don't you enroll in another school instead of wasting away in this village? If you're afraid of starting over, think about what will happen when your uncle finds out that you were expelled from school. Don't you think it's better he finds out that you are in another school instead of finding out that you are not in school at all, that you're a dropout? TK, you are very intelligent. Try and get into another school. Don't you think so?
Yeah, just that I...
It's just nothing. By the way, I feel you should enroll for this jam too. Yes.
It's okay. I'll try. I'll try.
That's the spirit.
What exactly am I doing in this village? I'm truly wasting my time. I'm truly wasting my time when my mates are in school. I came back in shame, thinking that I'm doing the right thing. But the greatest shame will be when my uncle comes back and find out that I'm no longer in school, what will happen? God.
Bro, see, as I talk to you, her condition is very, very critical. She needs your help. Yes. She needs your help right now. I know who I give you now. You're not my man. Yes. Okay, fine. Thank you.
I knew where this guy that used to play. I will show you.
Jesus!
What is happening? Dike, how did I get here?
I don't know.
Dike, how did I get on your bed?
I don't know.
Dike, you drugged me. You took advantage of me and you are pretending. You are feigning ignorance, DK.
How?
How did I get on your bed?
I don't know. I should be the one asking you. How? What did you do to me?
You are a shameless dog. You are an animal, DK. Everybody warned me about you. I did not listen.
I didn't do anything, I swear.
This has been your plan from day one. This has been your plan, DK. Everybody kept telling me that you are an animal.
I did not do anything.
Shut up!
I'm sorry, I don't know what happened. I am as confused as you are.
Ebere, you are a fool. Ebere, you are a fool.
I'm sorry, I don't know what happened.
Shut up!
I don't know what happened! I don't know!
What is it?
What is going on?
What do you want from me?
I have been calling you, texting you. Why are you avoiding me?
Are you not tired of lying to me?
How?
No, what else do you want to tell me? You think I won't find out, right?
About what?
You think I won't find out about your relationship with that guy? You've been lying to me all this while that he's just a friend of yours. Whereas you guys have been sleeping.
Oh yes, because I caught you red-handed yesterday. Oh, you're surprised I found out, right? You cheap lying slut.
I can explain. Nothing happened between us.
What further do you want to explain?
Please, I beg you. Please, we did not do anything. I did not do anything.
Hey, stop lying. Stay away from me. Stay away from me. Don't touch me. Don't. You will not like my reaction.
Please.
You will not like what I will do to you now. Don't touch me.
I did not do it. You have to believe me. I did not do it. Please. I did not do it. You have to listen to me. I did not do it. I did not do it. I did not do it.
I was in a mad on a map by a yo. The enemy. It's never far away. I so tell me who to be trusted and who to attack the enemy. I oh you are not us in the moon. This is reality. Trust nobody at all. My coven the madina challenge. They are never with you. This is reality. Don't you trust nobody at all, Lord. The madu challenger, they are never with you. Onye munaya satrano, sinokwa mubu sinokwa no. Someone who I call a sister, is my greatest enemy. Oh, I am my colonia, akoko amo oy. This is reality. Trust nobody at all. My coven the madina challenge. They are never with you. This is reality. Don't you trust nobody at all, Lord. The madu challenge. They are never with you. I was in a mad on a nima. The enemy is never far away.
Ebere! Tell me it is not true! Say it! Say, Mama, it is not true! Eh? Hey! Ebere! What I heard, is it true? Eh? Listen, Osai told me that he caught you in bed with Dike. True or false?
I was, but I did not do it.
But what?
I did not do it, Mama. You have
you did not
to
do
believe
what?
Me.
You did not do what? And why are you crying? Wait a minute. Did you say you were in bed with Dike? Hey! Ebere, woman. You have disgraced me, Ebere. When did you start sleeping around with men? When? Eh? Ebere, I did not bring you up this way. When? Hey! Hello, ma'am. Ebere, you chased a man away. A man that meant well for you. A man that wanted to marry you. Did this really happen? Or I'm dreaming? Eh?
Will you stop this crocodile tears of yours? You go try stop him. Stop him. Wait. Virgin Mary. Mother of God. Hey! Rosa is this, Rosa is that, Rosa is wayward. At least I know they do my own for secrets. I they do them openly.
Every day I'm going to see you for DK house. I'm learning maths. I'm learning biology. 1 + 1. You don't produce this one. You don't go open next year. You never cheat or change. Nonsense.
Hey! Yeah, yo. It's already good girl.
Ebere, I'm actually coming to your house. Please, I'm sorry for what happened the other day. I swear, I don't know what happened. I only woke up and saw myself on the bed with you. I swear, I don't know what happened. Please, Ebere, please. I am sorry. Please forgive me. As well, I swear with whatever I breathe with, I don't know what happened. Ebere. Please.
I have told you to stop following me. Stop following me.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I know you shouldn't believe me. I don't know what happened. Believe me, please. This is not the reason why I'm following you. I heard that admission list is out. Have you checked yourself and know whether they gave you admission?
And how is that any business of yours? No, how is it your business, DK? The admission they gave me is of no use. Because the person who wanted to see me through school is no longer interested. Thanks to you, DK.
It's okay. It's okay. Please, I'm sorry. I am sorry for that. Please. I'm sorry. Okay, see. I'm here. I'll pay your school fees. Yes, I'll pay your school fees to make up all the pains I have caused you. Please, even if you don't want to forgive me, there's no problem. Please, but don't allow your dream of becoming a nurse to waste like this. Don't allow it to end like this. Please.
They have come with another format. No, they have come with another format again. DK, I don't want anything from you. I don't want anything. So leave me alone.
You said you have something to tell me. Go ahead. I'm all ears.
Okay. You are right. In fact, I have something very important to tell you. Even that Dangote long truck that they are carrying container, what I have, they cannot even offload half of it.
But you know, I have been trekking down here since morning. So I am tired. I have forgotten some of the things I want to tell you. I don't know if you have some food in the house or even something very cold for me to drink. Maybe it will help me regain my memory back for me to tell you what I came here for. Get me something to eat. They maybe increase the volume of your AC because it's like I'm sweating. I'm having a winter inside of me. Sorry, summer. Summer. I'm sweating.
Okay. Give me a second.
Listen, very cold and full, don't forget. Cold.
Oh my God. What have I gotten myself into? Look at how I've ended up. HIV. Staphylococcus. Candidiasis. I just wish I could end my life this minute.
Food. It's not the kind of food that they use firewood to cook. I am very sure I can even bet with my kidney that this food, they use cast to cook it. Because from the look of this food and the same thing cast. See the way the food is even shining. This is the kind of food that those people that they use for organic billboard for advertisement. This is what they eat and their body will glitter. In fact, if you stand by their skin and look at yourself, you see through. It's called mirror. Many people are enjoying it.
Okay. So, I'm listening to you.
Sir. Oga. Now, my memory have come back. I have regained my consciousness.
Okay. Listen.
Ebere, your girlfriend, she's innocent.
What?
Oga. It shock you. Yes, I can tell from the reaction of your face that it shock you. She's innocent. Rosa is the one that planned everything. Yes.
How?
Rosa, my friend, she has been planning and looking for a way to destroy your relationship for a very long time since we were friends. And she was jealous that you wanted to send Ebere to school, and after sending her to school, you now get married to her. So she was looking for a way to destroy it.
How could Rosa do this kind of a thing to her own blood sister? What could lead her into such nonsense?
Yummy, okay? Clean your mouth. They are not related. They are not blood sisters. They are not. Rosa looked for a way to destroy Ebere. So she now went to DK, planned with DK, because DK is a humanizer. So when she saw that Ebere has turned DK the humanizer into a good man, she got angry. She now used DK's friend Charles to drug them so that they will snap them and then call you to come and see. And it will look like they were doing something. It was my friend
that they used to plan all this thing. He told me everything and everything that happened that day.
Wait. Are you telling me categorically that this is a clear case of setup?
Hey, I'm Yoga. Since I come to your house, I did not come with a car. I don't deal with animals. I don't.
You are sure of what you're saying?
Yeah, I am very sure.
In that case, I need to see Ebere as soon as possible. Well, yes, I need to apologize to her. Oh, come on. How could I have just jumped to the conclusion and she was trying to explain this thing to me? Wait a second, let me get my car keys.
Let me finish eating the food first.
I am really sorry. You see, that's exactly what Charity told me. When he came to explain these things to me, and I started feeling so sorry. Like, I started feeling so ashamed of myself. I should have given you time to explain things to me. I mean, I should have been a little bit more considerate. I should have trusted you. It's all my fault. And I'm really sorry about it. Please forgive me. Oh?
Ebere, he's right. It was Rosa, my friend, that planned everything. In fact, she's the one that told Charles to put drug in your dream so that the two of you will be high and then Usai will come and see you. But Kuyari said, forgive him.
Because I was wondering why. Why would Rose do this kind of thing to you? Okay. Please. I'm really sorry.
I am not your love. I can never be your love. Do you know how I begged you? Do you know how I tried to explain that I was framed up? You never listened to me. You treated me like trash after everything you promised, everything you said. Please,
my love,
leave me alone.
I'm sorry. Please, don't feel like this. Please, my love. Please.
Don't touch me.
Abasi Mimba.
Don't touch me. The feelings I had for you died a very long time ago.
Don't say that.
There is nothing left in me for you. But memories of the pains that you've caused me. Me. Why are you this evil? What did I ever do to you in this life, Rosa? From the moment you stepped your feet into this house, all I showed you was love. Why you pay me back with evil? If you wanted him so much, why didn't you just go after him? Why drug me, for God's sake? You are just a devil in human form. That's what you are. Look at your life. Just take a good look at yourself. Look at where you ended up.
Rosa. Rosa, what have I not done as a mother? Regardless, you're not my daughter. I did what any other woman will not do for you. I did everything possible for you to turn a new leaf. But you refused. Living this your wayward life. Jumping from one man to another. So which means you've been sleeping around without protection.
Open!
Look at you. I'm ashamed of you.
I'm sorry. I'm sincerely sorry. Forgive my reaction. I shouldn't have reacted that way. Please, give me a chance. Give me a chance to amend things. Please.
Ebere, please, listen to him. If you were in his shoes, you would have done the same. It's heartbreaking to see the woman you love in bed with another man. Odrokwan Izzy, please forgive him. Oh, Mama.
Mama, you needed to see the way he treated me. Like, I'm nothing. I was trying my best to just explain, or to just...
I'm so sorry. I'm sorry, that's why I apologize. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. See, I don't want to take a risk of losing you to anybody. I don't even want you as a girlfriend anymore. I want to marry you. I want you as my wife. I want to take care of you. Please.
I don't think I can ever feel the same way I felt for you before. I don't think so.
Please, I'm sorry.
Come on. Hola,
I just can't.
Please, please. Biko. I'm sorry. I love you. Biko.
It's okay. One moment.
It's okay.
I never believed that Rosa can go this far because of the hatred she has for you. But thank God I am now vindicated.
I am more than happy that the truth has come to light. But I'm sorry I accused you wrongly. You know, with the situation, it was hard to believe that you did not have a hand in it. I'm sorry.
It's okay. It's all in the past now. Okay? Please, I will be the one to say I'm sorry. Okay? I see you are not a married woman. You are engaged.
Oh.
So,
yeah.
There is no hope for me anymore. But It's okay. I'm happy that I know you. I'm happy that you came into my life. At least you make me a better person. You change my life. You make me to be a better person. Without you, I would have wasted my time claiming I'm a big boy, claiming I'm chilling with the big boys. I don't know that I'm wasting my time. Thank you. Thank you so much. My God will bless you, okay?
It's okay now. Why are you thanking?
No, please. Thank you.
Thank God.
You. No, thank you first.
Thank God.
No, thank you first.
Thank God. Okay, thank me. Stand up.
So, tell me, how is the marriage preparation? How is it going? Because I would do something. Tell me, anyone, I must do something for you. Okay, let me pay for the canopy.
Hey, you don't have to pay for anything. It's okay.
I will pay for your canopy. Have you paid for your canopy?
Mazikin.
Eh?
No.
No.
Yes, like we said, a toad does not run in the daylight without, either something is after it or it's after something.
Oh, no.
So that squeeze the hemp or shoes in spite of the rain must be very, very dangerous.
Very important. If one has chopped up, okay, I'm
very important. Yes. In fact, there is no need to be about the scuttle elephantiasis.
Oh, yeah.
About it, we've been born.
Eh?
Yeah. So, yes. Yes, when we say and do, we become talk and do.
Go ahead.
So, we are here on a very important mission. My son here confided in me, my brother, he saw a very ripe and succulent apple in the house. And he has every intention of plucking it. And so we have to consult you.
Mazukichi. If I say I don't understand all you have just said, that means I'm lying. But what I want to ask now is that, which apple exactly are you pointing at?
You have a very ripe and succulent apple in your house. And you call her Ebere.
Let's
call her Ebere. And let us see.
Amuche!
Snai!
Yeah, bring our daughter Ebere.
Oh.
Some men are here waiting to see her. Do you know this man here?
I know him.
Good. They are here with all these gifts to ask for your hand in marriage. Should we accept them or not?
Accept them now.
Okay. So we shall proceed for the necessary arrangements.
She's a good for nothing girl. The only thing she know is how to flatter. She the jump from one man to the other. Her life is not in order. Rosa slow down no makoji why I think let me run. Rosa, 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 oh my girl, Rosa. She say good for nothing, girl. Everybody knows Rosa, Rosa, Rosa. Oh my girl, Rosa. She say good for nothing, girl. Everybody knows. Yeah, yeah. About just a knock on my door. About see a girl na nuko. Hey Rosa, if any nezolezo. No ya puti fena, na so ibi na so ibi oh. Oh, Rosa eh, Rosa, Rosa eh. Oh my girl Rosa, Rosa. She say good for nothing girl. Everybody knows Rosa, Rosa eh, Rosa, Rosa eh. Oh my girl Rosa, eh. Rosa eh. She say good for nothing girl. Everybody knows she's so good for nothing, girl. The only thing she know is how to flatter. She the jumper from one man to the other. Her life is not in order. Rosa, slow down, no makoji, why I didn't let me run. Rosa, hey, Rosa, Rosa, hey. Oh my girl Rosa, Rosa, she say good for nothing, girl. Everybody knows Rosa, Rosa, hey, Rosa, Rosa, hey. Oh my girl Rosa, hey, Rosa, she say good for nothing, girl. Everybody knows.